Okay, so they were $29.99, and now they're $5. $25 savings. How do you get a red metal hub, a tire and valve stem, a bearing assembly, all for $5? I mean, they went down to $12, and that still wasn't enough. $5? Help me out here, brother.